Good morning, Redline Junior High. Welcome to WLIN Morning Announcements. I'm Kaylin, your morning announcer. Today is Friday. May 21st, and it's likely day 4. Today will be sunny with a high of 86 degrees. Here's some good news for your Friday. We're down to 7.5 days of school left.
Yeah!
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Nada Kennedy for her daily words of wisdom.
Good morning, Redline Area Junior High. This is Kennedy with a few words of wisdom. New Orleans Saint quarterback Drew Brees is considered short for a professional football player, yet he's considered a giant on and off the field. Brees not only led the Saints to a Super Bowl victory in 2010, but also helped his city of New Orleans recover its spirits after the devastation of Hurricane Katrina. Through the Brees Dream Foundation, he has helped to rebuild schools, parks, and playgrounds in New Orleans and provide educational opportunities and after-school fitness programs. Through it all, Bree has remained a modest person. Now listen to these words from the ancient Greek philosopher Heraclitus. A superior man is modest in his speech, but exceeds in his actions. Today, be a really big person regardless of your size and let your actions speak louder than your words. With something to think about, this is Kennedy. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Thank you, Kennedy. Attention 8th graders, the senior high is currently accepting applications to join Minithon Club. Minithon Club helps spread awareness and raise money for the Four Diamonds Fund and the fight to end pediatric cancer. If interested, please complete the Google form by Tuesday, June 1st, FTK. Track team members who have not returned their uniforms are reminded to do so as soon as possible. All library books will be due by May 27th. You'll be charged for any unreturned books, so check your book bags, your classrooms, and your bedrooms. Return them to the library by the 27th and all fines will be resigned. This year, we are happy to announce that our students will be participating in JA Inspire, a virtual career fair for students. Through JA Inspire Virtual, students will be learning about themselves through a career assessment and through reflection of choices made during the career fair. They will have the opportunity to learn about many different careers, jobs, job opportunities, internships, and more, all in South Central PA. Our plan is to have our students complete JA Inspire asynchronously. Personal login IDs have been emailed to every student and parent. You can access the fair 24/7 every day now until May 31st. So join in on the fun and learn about different careers and job opportunities. If you have lost an item, there's a lost and found in the main office. If items go unclaimed, they are moved to the table in the cafeteria. If the item is not claimed, after 1 month, it will be donated to Goodwill. However, please note that items such as jewelry, earbuds, phones, glasses, etc. remain in the main office until claimed. So stop by the main office or the cafeteria to see if you can claim a lost item. Check again. Even if you've already inquired about your item, a lot of times things are turned in after someone has come looking for their item. Today's hot lunch is Mickey's Pizza, hot vegetable of the day, and fruit. The other lunch choices are peanut butter and grape jelly sandwich, turkey and cheese sandwich, or chicken bacon ranch wrap. Happy birthday to Mia Sedeno Vega, Gabriel Gowan, and Janie Shiflett. On Saturday, Mackenzie Schrack, Anaya Harrington Scott, Harden Barr Yendel, and Spencer Brenneman have birthdays. On Sunday, Adria Jambritz, Casey Ferguson, Corwin Rischel, and Braxton Boyd have birthdays. Happy birthday to all our weekend birthdays. This has been WLIN Morning Announcements. News worth knowing. Have a fantastic day.